so that you will remember how to do it.
That's right. Do you want to tell me what you're doing?
We put the rice into whatever thingy you have that's squared. And then you flatten it out. So that it's nice and smooth. And then you press down. Stem. Press a little bit. Rice. And then press again, leave it on, and then take the mold that you were using off and then the other thing off, and then put the sushi around it, put this this tin foil beauty onto it, and then this it up.